Why, hello there. Yeah, I am Atreus Stone, leader of the Ruxaka. Yeah, and you are? Ah, yes, yes, the new initiate. It's a pleasure meeting you. You must be from somewhere or elsewhere, I'm sure. But welcome, welcome. Before you, I bear a legendary task. Set forth in days of yore by Ailur of the Nisaga. To become Ruxaka, you must first embark upon a proving journey to each of the six clans. Stand judgment before the sacred crystals. Such is your trial. I've arranged for a ranger to accompany you in your travels through Dalamace. Though it seems he has not yet arrived. You might seek him out westward at his Jacanda lookout. He goes by the name Divar. Return you then to these gates and find me in Nissa when you are ready for your first judgment. Safe travels, Ruxaka.
Bones of happy man's stitch and stack stuff with guts of dairy fish stitch and stack keep on the back filthy rats and Kitty cats. Stitch and stack. My talkie twigs.
Ah! if it isn't another initiate. Skulking my way like a wanton vagrant. Brilliant. Presumptuous, are we not? Very well. I am Prada Loon, Leumanan scribe, cosmic cartographer, and apprentice to Chronicler Udamos. To what do I owe this interruption? Atreus Stone? That bumbling fossil playing at wizardry. He could not hold a candle to the archivist's view, let alone conjure the simplest fairy light. Perchance, are you familiar with the celestial folio of Chronicler Udamos? No, I scarcely thought as much. My tutor wishes me to acquire for him 5 particular scrolls. Star charts, to be exact. Long ago loaned to the libraries of the late Magistrate Rayla, and at present, egregiously overdue. The scrolls lie just beyond this gate, somewhere in Her Magistrate's mounds. Given your apparent talent for impertinence, you might do for me this simple task. In return, I offer payment, as well as knowledge. That is, if you contain the proclivity for complex thought.
Thank you.
Spare me the theatrics. Have you found that which I desire? Sublime. I presumed failure, of course, but to my surprise, you have proven me wrong. Not an easy accomplishment. Your payment is promised. And do permit me to enlighten you. Should you deserve to kneel before Nisar's sacred crystal, you may come by the means of command over Ailur's secret passageways. Food for thought.
Ah! Thank you.
That stench.
A Kotakayan encampment, you say?
And Legid Gilsanker on the prowl? Oh, then Gagre's birds sing truth. What of our missing ranger? Oh, dear. Indeed, these are grievous reports. I must think on this matter. When you are ready, you may enter the Crystal Sanctum to receive your first judgment. But enter, forewarned, Raksaka. Words reveal a wisdom found within. Silence, an insight not yet possessed. Heed the follies of this stubborn old man.
the blunders of you.
I've seen. The scent of initiation is about you. Rocks a car, I'd wager. Well met. I am Brutus, retainer smith to Recheron. My works are yours, so long as you've the worth to wield them. Fear not for the want of my hammer. We Roxaka are well versed in Ailur's hidden paths. Where the proven calls you, ever am I bid.
Enter, Kristala. Stand to be proved. Yours is a doom not yet known to us. As a river changes its course, so too shall your path alter the currents of this world. A great reckoning has awakened, in which the destiny of Ailur and that of our very divinity hangs in the balance. For an ancient curse, signed by vengeance, is upon us all. Choose, Kristala, to be the current which cleanses, or the flood that washes away. Lo, once all is renewed, naught shall remain unchanged.
The crystal has spoken. Go forth now, Roxaka. Set your sights upon the hallowed haunts of Myr. Seek an audience with their clan's High Haruspex, Inaze, the card keeper. Perhaps her worship might foretell some glimpse of what fate awaits us all. Until our next encounter.
Thank you. Run by the ground. I bet he left now. How does that sound? Nay, nay. One cup nodding squill. Written with by the dead man's will. All topped off with winter bloom. Wilted ripe neath the blood moon's broom. come another mewling kick. Fret with ale to Zaza gruel. A shame for a shame. Do get in line. Dada Maze and I are as sick as swine. A bitter curse has struck this land. Made mad my hero and birthed Loafy's band. Ah, but herbs there are. Plentiful herbings I need to cure the mind and staunch this bleed. Care to find some herbs for a blight goodly kick? Marty well my list. One, a fistful of lion's mane, digged in the dark where the frill caps grow. Two, a cattail bouquet, wagging from shallows where loch and land marry. And three, a sprig of jaconda, born on high, to be snapped from ancient roots. Find for me these earthly... Forgive thee. Now, pet, have you... Mind your mittens. Stuff, but it needs something a touch more lively. Umbilical root, mayhaps. I've plucked such an herb from the muscle roots of those funny fungus friends. Yes, and for a bit of bite, the gland toxins of an eight-legged spinner. Aye, and last, we need something to stoke this hexcraft. Deep in the wood, there grows a cluster of crystals so saturated with mana to have bloomed a quartz blossom. We'll need that, and, no, that should be it. Have you got one?
Ah! sing the Grimalkin, long warbled in its mans. With scrything eyes and quoth-in lies, it spun a loathsome trance. For one such prey, the ophoid stray, who calumphing at a prance, or yon should walls by fate it falls, ensnared Grimaldi's glands.
Glad tidings, pilgrim. You'll find her cave through fare thee well, stray. Try not to get tangled up in all the excitement. Returned, are we? Have you wandered? Led you to Returned, are we? Wandered, led you to require counsel with the lawyer. Returned, are we? Have your wanderings led you to require counsel with the Lauria?
Thank you. Thank you.
sing the Grimalkin long warbled in. Good show. Fabulously good.
Thank you. Thank you.
Damn these eyes. Does this read marjoram or maggot jam? Oh, it's you. I've got a kettle on with a scream to startle a mandrake. Oh, it's you. You're not horribly maimed. Finish those errands, I hope. Oh, good. Get on now. Take those ingredients and add them to the pot. And you're just in... How should it go? It's freeform spell. Careful! Drips of... Now where did that crooked spoon crawl off to? Spoon! 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 Well, that's not right. I've got... What it once for is a pet. Just shy of the wood is a hamlet. Not there we'll have a pick of the... Course petals, opalized remains. Oh, and pick us up a blistered bulb while you're at it. But be wary of the cursed shrubbery, Kit. A madness festers in all that grows there.
Declare thyself, pray, or face tooth and claw.
Was the matter, Sourpuss? Ilaria got your tongue? Come now. I've so enjoyed this charade, haven't you? Here you are. A token of good sportsmanship. And fair warning, dearest stray. There are those whose interests would sooner see you dead than proved. Take it from yours truly, one grinning grimoire. And do stumble upon me again. I should like it very much.
Thank you.
Prepare thyself, pray, or face tooth and claw.
Oh, thou art Raxakar. Then the spirits hath pity, and summoned unto me a champion.
To the dead I am Huntress. To the living, I am Levida, my mate. Oh. Mine, Dabal. He is disappeared from his Jacanda lookout. And I am bound by pangs of pregnancy, and in no state to track him. Wouldst a kindled spirit rest unrisen in thy blessed death? Dabal's letters tell of a Kotakayan encampment and of darker designs. To this fetid marsh hath I followed his trail. Prithee, search on for mine missing ranger, and return thee to me.
What is this place? Huh?
Levita! Levita, is that you?
Neo.
That voice!
Much, dear Ranger. Far too much.
Wait! Please!
Thank you.
lost countless, suffered manifold. Is he dead? Hush, dear child. We are bereft of nothing, estranged only to ash. Flesh is naught but a shroud to bone. Ever sealed our souls shalt be. I thank thee, champion. But I am due east for thy kindness of deed. Take thee this boon, and with it, Mia's blessing. May the spirit spin.
Thank you.
Kristala. Clergy. Keep away. Take away. His voice. Lost her like Eric.
One second. What? Hello? Oh, you just come in. What? I'm sorry. No. What's that now, Kit? What was it we were doing? Oh, why? The cure. Good, you found the, whatever those are. Just shove them into the port. We'll figure this out. Right. In the event of arcane the deed is done. It's an unwilling sacrifice. When you find whatever it is causing all this mess, give it a good half of those films. Oh, and before you go, I've just one last favor to ask of you. While you were gone, I managed to scrape together the makings of a Kiro to purge the flesh. Alas, I'm at a lack for a certain binding agent not easily nabbed. A little ways from here is a labyrinth raised by Ilaria's keepers aeons past. In their possession is a thing of wondrous magic, a mundane gemstone, but one harnessing the essence of Aether. All the keepers wouldn't bother about a smidge of burglary anymore. Could it be? As afraid, it's a good thing you're not afraid of spiders. Come in, come. Right. I think that does it. Not enough, I'm afraid, for a second dose. Go on, take it. Use it to save my hero, won't you? Oh, don't you worry about me, Kit. My mind is a crocodile's. Already the corrupt, but whither else has it spread, I wonder? My, that be an ogre charm. These talismans bear hardy protective walls to them. Oh, that crabby deary. What have you done going and breaking it for? Here you are, Kit. Mend it good as new. I trust it will keep you safe. Already the curb, but whither else has it... So it is that you've chosen I, and hero now surely die. Let knuckle bones to roll and lie, woe. Come what may so, by the by. Nice of you to care so much for a lonely woods witch. I think I'll return to Nassar. And to my sweet Claudette, pay old Zazagruel a visit every now and then. Eh, Kit? Oh.
Encoded and alchemy.
Yeah!
Yours is a doom not yet known to us.
Ah! Huh?